A big boost for Wisconsin's Crisis Lifeline and the 988 Suicide Call Center. A $17 million federal grant is headed to the State Department of Health Services. The money will be used to create more jobs and expand remote work options for the 988 Wisconsin Lifeline workforce. Some of the money will also be used for outreach campaigns to create awareness about that service.